In previous tutorial videos, we demonstrated how the NeoReader Format section can assist you in fine-tuning the PDF book format. Apart from that, NeoReader has more powerful features. In this video, we'll look at how to use the navigation panel to make reading PDFs and other fixed formats easier. First, open a PDF or fixed format book, tap the center to bring up the book menu, and go to the navigation section. Here, you can choose from comic mode, article mode, or reflow. The idea behind comic mode and article mode is the same. They will cut a page into sections, enlarge each one to the same size as the device's screen, and display them in a specific order, allowing you to easily read things like journals, textbooks, magazines, and other materials that have small text and a unique layout. Let's take article mode as an example. By default, article mode splits a book page into four equal parts and shows them in a certain order. But you can tap the More button to change the number and order of the sections. In the column settings, you can change how many columns there are. At most, you can divide the page into 9 equal parts. In direction, you can change the order of how things are shown so that they match the way the book is laid out. You may be wondering what to do if the layout of the pages differs and the pages with odd numbers isn't the same from the pages with even numbers. Don't worry, we can tackle this problem with tools as well. Let's go to crop settings, where you can use the button on the right to change the layout for pages with odd and even numbers. This way, when you turn pages to read a book, the layout will change on its own, making it easier to read. Aside from comic and article mode, the reflow function, which can convert a fixed format file into an adjustable format doc, is also a powerful tool. Open a PDF book and tap Reflow. There will be two options displayed, scanned version and text-based version. If your PDF document is made up of scanned images, you can select scanned version to rearrange it and change the direction, spacing, and size of the text. If it is a PDF doc with text selection, select text-based version. When the rearrangement is finished, select Format. Then you can adjust the text size, thickness, and other settings to make it clearer and easier to read. This is the navigation tutorial. Many fixed layout documents can now be read more easily using article mode or reflow. We hope you will enjoy this function. If there is another function that you'd like to know more about, please leave a comment below.